welcome. My name is Sean Daly, and I have a store here in town. I've been visiting here in Dingle for nearly 13 years. And I guess before that, I started my apprenticeship at Hot Waterford City. I had a small studio outside of Waterford for 3 years. Before that, then I was just one of the people that my apprentice craftsman. But I qualified, became a master craftsman with the company after 10 years. And I stayed with Waterford for 15 years, of which I was involved in production and involved in design and various aspects of the whole Christmas process. A lot of my family worked with the Christmas industry. So when Waterford went through a major change in the early 90s, I left and I came down here to Dingle, where I set up Dingle Crystal. And the crystal that I use today is milk grown in Waterford City by former colleagues of mine who actually grow the shapes that I hand cut here. What I work on are industrial driving wheels. These are spinning at 4,000 RPM. They're very fast, very efficient. But all of these are hand cut rather than machine cut. These are some of the pieces that we're working on down here. Whiskey tumblers, line-out roly-poly tumblers. I do 6 different patterns in my store for the last 14 years. And every piece I make will be signed and dated. So, actually here's a tumbler here, marked up. We mark up a grid on the piece, and then that's what we design. So I'm going to walk away down here now. If you have a camera, you want to take a photograph of it. The reason for the water is to actually help keep the crystal cool.
Let's do a little.
Very important that we don't skip. So these are the cuts. This pattern is called Celtic Flame. It's a design I do on wine glasses, bowls, vases. The cuts start and they run right throughout the piece, all interlinked. And I'm going to move on to the small wheel here now.
Do an olive.
The olive is a round cut. This is the wheel that I normally cut the stems on. The main cut here of the olive. And on the base we normally put a star. That helps to balance the crystal. Because it's milk blown, it can be wobbly. This is the 16-point star, where all the points meet in the centre. You see it there. And on the base of all my crystal, I normally sign and date each piece.
Makes it look simple, doesn't it?
Yeah. And if you come down here, for, right, like, just to give you an idea, this is Celtic Flame Candle Lamp. that. And I also do one of that. These are, of course, these are sample pieces for that gentleman that his name was
Chris Leadham.
Leadham, and I just put the letter L in here for the surname for the family, and they've asked me to do a custom design. So I'm just doing a few samples. I'm going to send out to this gentleman and polish him, see what he thinks. These are like this crystal is all unpolished. It has to be polished. If you're in my store in Dingle, you can see the finished colour. This is another sample from Mr. Leadham.
So why did you use square box grid pattern if your design that you put on is totally different than what I'm seeing here?
Sorry?